What the fuck is up?
And welcome back to Sean Cross. It's currently 7:16 a.m. on the 9th of December, and Knights of Malice has released new material. So, we are checking out The Unbegotten over on the Knights of Malice YouTube channel, also featured on the Slam Worldwide roster of uploads. But, let's get into it, man.
I smile at the dead!
See how bad this gets.
We fight to their roles, they join the big web.
Okay, yeah, that caught me off guard a little bit. Because we ended up enjoying that track so much, we're actually going to go back in time a little bit, 3 years specifically, and we're going to check out Gaia featuring CJ of Thy Art Is Murder.
Let's go! We'll be right back.
Another solid track by the boys, and we'll check out one more because I love this band so far. Nothing I don't like about them. All right. A Myriad Misfortunes. simply put, that was a triple reaction for more of Knights of Malice, which is an amazing band that we have followed recently, that we have started listening to, and we are indeed looking to host them on the Unanimity podcast sometime next year with plans, per se, that they have going on. This has been Sean Cross doing another reaction for bands where, I mean, at least for today, a front-to-back session really isn't in the cards because we don't have enough time. We were going to check out Dead Vectors and their new album, Weapon, their 20-track album record, like 20-track record Weapon, but we don't have enough time. So naturally, we are just going to be checking out more and more of music from the bands that we already know. Otherwise, though, just like the Great Eternal Music Machine, let's keep cranking.